Do they take it to the hoop? Heurtel looking for a double digit. He's rejected. What a play. And as the final buzzer sounds, Real Madrid leave Istanbul with a two-point victory on the road. 4 of 6 from two-point territory. And there was Gustavo Ayon with the crucial play of the game, rubbing out this layup attempt of Thomas Heurtel on the final possession of the game.